contact him while reaching in with the other hand. Remember, placing and maintaining contact with a hand on the player is a foul. He even continues to hand check as the dribbler moves toward the basket. This is an unfair advantage to the defender and can cause the dribbler